imagine who I'm looking at?
I don't know, Mother. Well, don't ask me.
Well, why isn't she here?
I don't know.
I expect she knows the way the will goes.
Very popular this afternoon, Mrs. Sharples. You got another visitor. You're just in time for the carol singers. They'll be along here any minute now.
Hello, Vera.
Hello.
How are you?
I mustn't grumble.
Well, I'll be off.
Off? You've only just got here.
Yes, I know, but I want a fag.
Oh, go on.
Oh, don't be like that, Mother. After all, you've got Martha.
Oh, well, all respect to her, but it's not the same as your own.
All right. If that's how you feel, I'll stop a bit longer.
Oh, don't put yourself out about me. All I remember is my mother used to say that if God had intended women to smoke, he'd have put chimneys in their heads. Of course, they were more fond of pipes in them days.
I'm sorry I'm a bit late, but I was delayed.
Oh, it's very good of you to come at all.
You're in everybody's thoughts, Edith. Miss Nugent said to me only this afternoon, we must all remember Mrs. Sharples in our prayers tonight. That was when we were setting up tables.
What tables?
The glad tidings.
What were you doing there?
Helping out.
Helping out? So that's your game, out to cut my job, are you? Here I lie and torment a new woman. Oh, I should have known all last week you were talking about your rent going up. You, Martha Longest, you snake. I know what you're after. You're after me vestry.